That was a pretty high jump. Whoa, what the hell was that? Oh man, that was right in front of my face. Alright people, so we have finally arrived to the industrial district once again. We got the Mugen MBX-8 with the boring and slow modified LRP-32, according to some people. So anyways, we got a ramp over there. You know, it has been a while actually. Hopefully this engine still runs, because last time we ran it was back in June, I believe. We'll see how it goes, let's see. Probably a good time to mention as well that I haven't tuned it at all. So this is basically a tune it had back in June. I'll probably be on the lean side if I have to guess, because it's a lot colder since then. So we'll see how it goes, people. We got a little ramp right there. Let's see if we can do a little jump, huh? So we still got that going. Also, we got the same gearing on it that we had last time. So wheelies are basically mandatory for today. Let's go, man. That was a nice jump. Whoa, what the hell was that? What was that? Did you guys see that? This car has auto correction, man. I tell you, it just corrected itself midair. That was pretty nice. Oh man, this is how I broke it last time. Have mercy, please. This is a brand new body shell after all, people. Gotta watch out. But I'm having a lot of fun, let me tell you that. Oh man, did you hear that? That was a nice jump though. Could maybe go a little bit rich on the low speed. I don't know. Nice. Also, I should probably disclose, I'm still running on 25%. If it was already obvious. I still have like, what, 3 gallons left? So, I'm fine on that regard. Let's see. Ah. And we're still running rich too, people. But man, I'm scared to jump this thing, because this thing is very expensive, people. And the costs have gone up dramatically since the last time I ran this. Global supply shortages. Yeah, they have been a pain in the ass, to say the least. So I probably pay twice as much for the same parts that I used to do like half a year ago. And Mugen is already outrageous the way it is in terms of price, so... Gotta watch out I don't wreck it. You know, I'd rather destroy the engine, to be honest. I have a second engine for this. And I'm saying it while I'm jumping, it's like 6 feet high. Ironic, huh? I would love to just pin a full throttle, but like, I'm too scared I'm gonna miss it and then just wreck this thing. That was a pretty high jump. I really hope I got that on camera. Oh man, that was right in front of my face. That was a runaway, almost. We have issues. That was not good. I cannot believe that I'm saying this, people, but my run got a little bit cut short because, look, the Nova Rossi carburetor, for some reason, is sticky. So I have to look into that. Aside from that, no damage. But it's concerning that the carburetor is sticking. I don't know what caused it. Maybe I landed it wrong and something jumped out, like an O-ring or something. But I almost had a runaway right there. Right at the end of my slow motion recording, actually. So I am a little bit disappointed in the Nova Rossi carburetor, though. You know, the fact that it's all of a sudden just decided to stick. I don't know. Anyways, hope you guys enjoyed this video and I'll see you guys in the next one. Oh man, the GoPro didn't like that, huh?